it was more like you're supposed to say, you know, we're important. You're supposed to say it's all going to be all right, and you're supposed to say that you know, whatever you dream can come true, and you're supposed to say all those things. I do believe in manifestation, power of that kind of stuff, but I don't believe that any of it matters.
Darkness fills my mind, and I feel so dead inside. I'm alive, but I'm unwell, and in my thoughts I find myself. Straight up fucking scared of me. Every night I sleep, where could the beast be? Oh shit, he's in my sheets. Looking in the mirror, see a man who eats defeat. Had plenty for a feast. Went from near priest to increased pain and sin. Nobody knowing what kind of pain he's in except for him. Near loss of limb, chances slim. He'll never use his arm again, but with a grin I showed him. And now I'm feeling pain, numb in my brain. Lost so much but for such little gain. But at least I'm not insane yet. Though I'm feeling on the verge of train wreck. A constant urge to cash checks that I can't get. Honestly surprised I haven't snapped yet. Snap next, snap pics of a man who's losing it. Why did I choose it? Choose this, feeling less than pissed, lower than dirt. All because I got hurt, and for nothing, what's trying even worth?
Darkness fills my mind, and I feel so dead inside. I'm alive, but I'm unwell, and in my thoughts I find myself drowned at the hands of a man.